Hey guys, it's Tessa with Bear Health, and today I am answering whether a vegan diet is good for athletes. A common misconception in the vegan world, maybe more so the fitness world, is that vegans as athletes cannot get enough protein or just general micronutrients to be a good athlete. But there are many professional athletes like Serena Williams, LeBron James, and even Arnold Schwarzenegger that are vegans, and they would totally disagree with that. It's definitely a little bit more complicated to get all the proper nutrients that an athlete may need to excel in their game on and off the court or whatever it may be from a sports standpoint. But once they know the alternatives from a vegan standpoint, it's pretty easy to get those micronutrients or macronutrients for that. As an athlete, it is really important to get all of your essential fats, your amino acids, micronutrients, and all of your minerals in order to achieve optimal performance. All of these things can be found in a vegan diet. You just need to do your research beforehand. All of your essential fats can be found in lake or ocean plants, as well as in flaxseed oil. And all of your essential amino acids, vitamins, minerals can be found in a variety of plants, but you just need to do the research first to make sure that you're getting enough of each of those plants in your diet. We hope you enjoyed this video. We post new videos every single week, so hit that subscribe button and you won't miss a thing. Thanks.